Yo, what's going on, guys? This is my third time recording, so I'm gonna be honest. Like, I keep trying to make it, and I don't want it to be, like, super, super long. I'm just trying to... Basically, what's going on, for one? How you guys doing? You know, whatever. The whole point of this video is for me to, like, inspire you guys or try to motivate you guys to get better at the game if you really want to get better. So, if you're really looking to improve at this game, I'm gonna give you a few little tips and things like that. We're just gonna start it off right now. So, if you guys really, really want to get better, you need to look and see where you lack. So, for an example, what I just did last night was I changed my edit bind for the fourth time, and I really feel like this might be the bind for me to use. Like, I feel like I have full control over my character, and I feel like I can make the best edits with this bind. So I switched my bind from F to B. Now, one reason why I did that was because when I was in a situation where I needed to be able to edit on this side and move to the right at the same time, I can do that now, right? Like, I feel like with this bind, I am able to do this. Now, before, when I had it, when I was using F, I only feel like I could edit on this side because I like to be able to hold myself with my left movement key, right? I like to be able to move left while I edit. So, but every time I went to the right, I feel like I couldn't do that. I feel like I would edit this and I'd be off, like, I feel like I'm out of control and I'd be right here instead of being right here. Like, I wanted to be on the edge that I can so I can get the best angle instead of being right here and then jumping up, possibly hitting my head like this. Like, I want to be able to have full control. So I made the change last night to change my edit bind again because I want full movement. So I want to be able to edit with my thumb instead of editing with one of my movement fingers, right? But that's the main reason. So the whole point of this video is me trying to tell you guys, like, if you want to get better, you need to look at what you're not improving on, whether that be aim. One thing for aim that I recommend is if you feel like you are missing a bunch of shots, say this is a player and I keep over flicking or under flicking, but I don't know that, right? I don't know that I'm doing that because I'm not looking at it. So what I recommend doing is clipping and find some way that you can clip it and rewatch it over and over, put it in slow motion and see why you missed that person, right? So for example, if the kid's right here, this is the kid, and I over flick them, I'm like, what? How? So then, like, okay, I look back at it and I'm like, oh wow, my Y is probably a little bit too high. So I'll turn it down like one or two points. So like I'll go to 8.5 and maybe try that and see if it's better. But for aim, mouse and controller, you're not gonna get better if you don't look at why you're missing, right? Look at it, see why, pay attention. If you can't clip or you don't know how to clip, like look it up if you're on Xbox or PlayStation. I know both those platforms can clip things. Just look up a video and see how, and you can easily figure it out and just watch it. Like, if you really want to get better, like, you need to pay attention. You need to look back at your old view, just say you clip things, look back and see why you're missing. Go into like an aim course and practice doing like the motion, like you're like in an actual game where it's just muscle memory of flicking a shot or trying to aim or your AR aim. See why it's like not, why you're like behind. See if you're behind them. See if you're like not tracking them up and down too far. I mean, like you gotta make the change. You gotta pay attention. You gotta look and see. Cause if you don't clip it and look and slow it down or anything like that, you don't ever care. Your aim's not gonna get better. It might, like if you really focus and pay attention to why you're missing, be like, oh my God, like I'm playing, I just missed that kid. I died because of it. Okay, let's just try this. Okay, I turned this down a little bit. Next time you're in that situation, bam, you hit them, right? So for aiming, my suggestion is to clip it, slow it down, and look at why you missed and just change it up a little bit. I just talked about the aiming thing, but I hope you guys understood what I was saying. Basically, clip it, slow it down, see why you're missing, change your aim sense a little bit, whether that be ADS or no ADS, you know, X and Y, whatever. But if you want to get better at building, don't just go into creative for 10 minutes a day and just do 90s only, right? You're never gonna get better if you just sit and go in creative and do some 90s. Learn new things, learn new retakes, learn new high ground side jumps, right? So like right here, don't only practice going to the right, right? Because like sometimes in a game it might be better for you to go to the left, if that makes sense. So practice different things. Go watch somebody that's really good at like free builds or something like that, and pick one free build out of the video and go grind it. Add it to your 90s. Practice jump arounds. Practice everything you can to get better. Like, if you really want to get into the competitive scene of Fortnite, or you just want to get better in general for your content, say you're a content creator, go practice. Don't just get on and be like, okay, let's go. I'm gonna go warm up real quick, guys. And you go in and do 90s, like I just said. Go in and practice different things. Hit the edit courses for like 30 minutes a day, 10 minutes a day, 20 minutes a day, you know, whatever, how much time you ever got, how much time you want to play. But, and try to put your people, try to put yourself in like that friend group of kids that are people that want to get better, right? Like, if you have a friend that just doesn't want to grind at all, like, you're not going to want to grind. He's not going to motivate you to grind. So I try to place myself around friends that want to grind. Like my friend Nugsy, he's not the best player in the world, but he's on every day, streaming, grinding, getting content, getting faster at edits and things like that. He's not complaining about his skill level. He's wanting to get better. He wants to put out better content for his viewers and things like that. So I'm trying to like inspire you, like motivate you guys to wanting to get better. Whether that be if you're in a situation where you want to make this edit, but you're not good at this edit. So go into creative with a bunch of ramps and walls, right? Practice going in, editing really quick, doing that over and over and over. It'll pay off. So like when you're in a situation where you take somebody's wall, you put a ramp on them, you already practiced that, so you're like really quick at it, you know what I mean? So if you want to get better, you gotta grind. There's no other way about it. You can't just go into pubs every day and improve. Like, you're gonna improve very slowly. You need to go creative, hit the edit courses, hit the aim kit courses, hit whatever you want, do whatever free builds you want, whatever build, like builds in general you want, not just free builds. Practice your jump arounds every day. Practice the one jump around that you want to do. It's like this one right here. Like, I want to get better at this one. So I'm going to go here and just practice doing this over and over. Right? I want to be able to, whenever I get into a situation to do something, I want to be able to do it first try. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want to go up here and hit my head like that. Like, I look like a dummy, right? I want to impress people. I want to, like, so if someone's expecting me, I want to be able to, like, be like, oh, like my friend just told me to do that. And they're like, oh my God, right? Like, I want to impress people. I want to impress my friends, because then like that gives me more motivation to keep grinding, keep getting better, keep putting out better content for my socials and things like that. Like I always try to get as many clips as I can. Like if you want to be good at like or get more popular on like TikTok or Instagram and things like that, no, like, you might get a couple followers off your first video. Don't stop there. Upload every single day. Try to get a clip every single day. If you play for 2 hours, make sure that you're going to get a clip for the next day. You know what I mean? That's the way I look at it. Like, I won't get off the game until I make sure that I have a nice good clip, right? A good, really good clip for my people to view the next day. And that helps gain followers. Like, if someone sees, like, for me, like, for example, for me, like, I don't want to follow somebody that doesn't upload, right? They don't upload every single day. They upload like once a week. Like, that's not, like, I don't want to follow that. Like, that's not fun to follow. I want to follow somebody that's grinding, uploading every single day, because I want to be able to see, like, wow, you're improving on that. Nice. Can't wait to see the video tomorrow. You know what I mean? And try to stay as positive as possible. If someone's like, join, say you're playing random box fights or random zone wars or random squad, someone's being toxic to you, saying, oh, you're bad, you get like pooped on, right? One quote that I seen the other day, and I put it in my bio: haters are motivators. Like, they motivate me. People that hate on me because I'm posting this type of clip, or like, I know, like, they're taking the time out of their day to comment on my post saying that, oh, you suck, I'm better, look at my content, things like that. Like, okay, bro, like, I'll just post something better than you did, like, tomorrow, you know what I mean? Like, it motivates me to keep grinding, keep getting better clips, keep getting better at edits, learning new things, as in, like, I've been practicing editing like this, if I could edit, lol, and then, like flipping the ramp, and then doing something like this. Like, that's pretty cool. Like, if I could do that really fast, I've been practicing that. I've been practicing different high ground retakes that I could use in a game, right? So, like, I've been practicing this right here, I thought was pretty cool, and I thought it was pretty good. Like, obviously, like, right there, I'm not very good at it yet. Same thing here. Once I seen this, oh my lord. Once I seen this, like, retake, or this high ground, or this side jump, I wanted to learn it so bad because it's so good. Like, it's so much better to land on the ramp because look, I'm already down the level. Like, I could be, if I practice landing on this, and I'm already up one level higher than the other person, right? So now I just turn around, bam. Now I got that down. So like, I've been practicing landing on this, putting another cone, and then doing the exact same thing again, right? Like, I'm not stopping here. Like, I'm not stopping, like, just learning that. Like, I want to build off of this, add more things to do, right? Like, same thing here. Like, I want to learn to put walls up here because when I do this, I'm protecting myself. So like, if the player's over here, I got this wall here. He can't see me. He can't shoot me, right? Like, I'm protecting myself by going into creative and just practicing this a little bit. You know what I mean? So the whole point of this video is me trying to like just motivate you guys to get better and better. Try to put yourself around players that want to get better too. Like, don't, if you have that one friend, I think I already said this, but if you have that one friend that is not very motivating and just, you know, toxic and doesn't want to get better, then, you know, try to veer away from them. Try to find different friends to like play with. Try to find people that are better than you so they can help you get better. Even if you get, you know, destroyed every single time. But other than that, guys, I'm gonna leave it there. I don't want to keep talking for hours and hours. I literally could. But my friend last night, lol, he was saying, he was watching my stream and he was like, he was watching me getting like improving. And he's like, I see what you're saying. Like, I want to be able to get better and better at the game. I want to make these changes. Like, he wasn't using scroll reset, right? So where you just do like that. So I had him switch it, and he can tell, like, there's such a big improvement there now. He wants to get better at, you know, doing edits like this, or edits like triple edits, right? So you do like that, like there, like Benji Fishy or Mongrel or whoever's really good at it. So like I was trying to motivate him last night, like, you got to make the change of, see where you're lacking skill, see where, if you need to change a keybind, if you need to, you change your sense a little bit, if you need to do this, if you need to do that. You gotta make the change. Like, you got to, you know what I mean? But I'm just gonna stop talking because this video is already 15 minutes long and I'm gonna have to cut it up a bit. But whole point of this, just grind. Just get on here, grind every day, at least 30 minutes a day, hit the edit courses, hit the aim courses, clip your stuff. If you miss a bunch of shots, see why you're missing a bunch of shots, change your sense up a little bit, practice different things. This whole thing, like, it's just, if you wanna get better, you gotta put the effort in, if that makes sense. Other than that, guys, later.